Just the defensive concepts. That's something we have to work on. I don't know. We have a tendency of, you know, making sure that all the team don't take a lot of threes, and especially in the pick and roll situations, you put me and whoever is in a pick and roll in a tough situation. As far as, you know, if I come up, they're gonna get done. You know, if I stay back, they're gonna get that pull up. So that's something we gotta work on, maybe adjust.
What allowed you guys to kind of flip the switch in the fourth quarter?
Making big time plays. I thought the whole night we had a lot of energy. We played with energy, and they kept making a lot of tough shots, just like the other night. But in that fourth quarter, you know, all of us, we made big time plays, and it paid off.
It's like
a
team that you can really count on.
It's good. He's been doing it. He's a full-time monster, so he's only one of them. He's in that situation and he makes that kind of shots.
Thank you.